Winter is coming to this realm.
Try to make more sense, Kahan.
We must prepare ourselves for dark magic.
Begin.
Why did you seek me out?
Killing you drives up my asking price.
I shall see you try.
Begin.
You should flee this encounter.
It's about to be your worst nightmare.
Do not underestimate Earthrealm's warriors.
Begin.
This is not the tournament.
Yeah.
A Grandmaster's respect must be earned.
Sorry, you're not my type.
I would not mock a Lin Kuei.
Begin.
I now know the villain you truly are.
And I'm the baddest of them all.
For the safety of all, you will die.
Begin.
There should not be two of us. Our realm-splintered timelines are merging. We must battle to save them both.
Begin.
Ah!
fancy meeting you here, darling.
We must prepare ourselves for dark magic.
Begin.
You got blood on my claws.
When I quake, make no mistake, the crowd stays awake when I'm shaking and baking, taking all MCs, smiling on the mic, cause I'm gonna make big G's. Pow, holy cow, like a banger of boom MCs. See me coming.
Threaten my realm, Brainiac.
Mine is collected. I will have yours.
Do not underestimate Earthrealm's warriors.
Begin.
So I threw the Senate at him.
Accidentally. Driven here by magic unleashed as I forced Kotal Kahn's retreat from Earthrealm to Outworld.
I was seeking a route home when Brainiac attacked. I could not allow this vile invader to add this planet or myself to his collection. In gratitude for my flawless victory, Batman offered the Justice League's aid. While I waited on him to unlock the magic of inter-realm travel, I provided valuable combat training to the youngest members of his order. But the spells that were devised went awry. Instead of opening a portal to Earthrealm, they opened a gateway to the Phantom Zone. Now, I fight to re-imprison Superman and his followers. They would not have been freed, but for my accidental arrival in this realm. I am now duty-bound to protect it, as if it were my own.